You scared me. I thought it was someone important.
What?
Or say what?
How dare you disrespect my authority in my own vicinity?
Hey. Ha ha! Bema, chill. Look, Ebola, I just have one question for you. Why are you killing all these people?
Well, not just because I want to. It's my time to shine, and no one can suppress that. No one.
Oh, but you seem so troubled. Very emotional. Is anything the matter? You know you can always share with me if you want. Come, sit beside me. Not too close though, I love my life.
A long time ago, we were four brothers. Cholera, gonorrhea, HIV, and myself, Ebola. For decades, cholera and gonorrhea dominated the masses. Then came me and my brother, HIV, with all his swag and took all the attention. Ah, shocked me. In fact, that really got to me. Because I was always wondering when my time to shine would actually come. At long last, I'm finally here. And I'm here to stay.
Diagro.
I'm just so sick and tired of remaining in the dark.
Oh, let it all out, eh? Don't worry. Okay, you know what? I have just the right thing for you.
Oh, that's a one, eh? I love him!
Hey! Go, Ebola! Hey! So, Ebola, what should Ebola do to save you from your wrath?
Tell them to keep away from street food and avoid crowded places if possible.
Oh, nice! Say, Bumasu. Yeah, and what else?
They must wash their hands and clean with hand sanitizer regularly.
Oh, fine. I'm listening.
Oh, as if you ask too many questions. A word to the wise is definitely enough.
By the way, the name is Nazir, and I'm out. Peace.